but I closed my eyes and said, 5 minutes, and then 30 minutes later, it was not 5 minutes later. But I'm here. I'm eating, so I'm a little distracted, but it'll be fine. This is me. We're still looking for the Kiki King. There's some things down in this courtyard. But, boom. Boom. Oh wait, put my shield back on. Where are you? Ow! Ow! Why would you do this to me? Ugly? I believe I can douse for it, but what's the yelling? I'm just gonna kill everything in my path. Leave. He's on the other side. This is where the trial is. I don't think I can do that thing yet. I have to like strike it. Do it, I dare you. Come over here, try to poop on my head. Oh, God. Anyways. I don't think I can do that yet. Who's screaming? I know I have to... Big mistake. Attacking so slowly, me. Why is he yelling? Who is he yelling at? Ooh, 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 there's an amber. Is this game gonna do that thing? They fixed it. In the original Skyward Sword, every time that you started the game back up and picked up an item, the first time in that, like, play, even if you've already picked up that item before the last time you played, it was just the first time for that time, Fi would come out and tell you what it is, and it was really annoying, and I think they may have fixed it. I don't know. Give me something. Give me nothing. Thank you. Cool. My mic's kind of far away. There we go. Thank you. Where's my map? Oh yeah, I'm in the wrong place. No? This is the right place. These woods up here should be where I'm supposed to go to find Big Boy. I think I can douse. No, I can't douse for it. That's fine. Ooh, that was close. This is a gate. This is opens after I do something. That's to get to the shrine. That's where Zelda is going. Wouldn't be me. Try it. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I have to be running. I did that totally wrong. I just wanted to run into the tree. There he is. This big guy is what we're looking for. God. This is the guy we're looking for. Ho ho ho. I'm Butcher. I feel like there's a joke here, but I'm just where's Zelda? Only an 85% chance? Y'all have no faith in this guy? There's the Kiki Dowsing. Okay. Okay, I know how to switch Dowsing targets for good. Disappear. Come here. There we go. These things are much more valuable than potions because they heal you when you're downed, not just heal you when you press the button. Lord. Oh, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No. Oh. What? That's not fair. I should be able to shake it off. If I can be shaken off, it can be shaken off. I gotta go just for this little guy. Guy that I'm pretty sure is gonna be over there. Oh, I see. Didn't I just do this? This is the wrong side. How did I end up over here? So I had to go all the way this way, hold on. I don't know where I am. This one. I bet there's nothing even over there, I'm doing this for nothing. This is not the right way. Where am I going? The hell? How did it? Huh. How did I end up? Embarrassing. Nobody saw that. Go up here. How did I miss this? How did I end up over there? I'm gonna be here forever. This fat guy up here. Here, I'll, just to be sure, I'll, oh god. Yeah, he's over there. Knew it. Dude, turn back the other way. Oh, oh. No, 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 no! Oh my god, you're so stupid. It's fine. Get it, get it, get it! Oh, god, so dumb. Like, really sad. No, I think I'll climb out here, actually. Fuck off. Okay, we're going... And now I'm on the wrong side again. So it's up here. Up there. I just did it the hard way. I still did it. Now there's no little spiky doodads on the thing. Easy. See? I solved the problem. He's so mad he drew a weapon when he jumped. That's not what I meant to press. Dude, I literally... I am pointing to the left. Stop it. Why is the screen sideways? Stop it. No, don't go backwards. What in the ever-loving hell? No. No. Come on, you're a big boy. Get it. Jeez. I cannot wait to get something where I can just jump across instead. This guy's about to learn the wrath of everything I've ever had to deal with. I don't care if he wears a hat. Try it. Literally, try it. You tried it and you failed. I see you, Kiki. Where's the rest of my stuff? I'm wearing green! Isn't there something I can, like... Oh, I know. That's how I knock that down. Okay. Not swap, so okay. How do I get out of here? I need to be way lower. Grab it. Was I just like a hair too high? Yeah, I think I need to be lower. This Kiku is just staring straight at me, watching me do this. Riveting physics. Alright. We got one of these guys left. Oh god, what is... to speed up my animation for swimming, I guess. Dude, pick a side. So I went too far. He wasn't over here. Where is my shield? Jeez. It's all money. Oh, God. Really? More money? This guy knows what's up. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna come back to that. Because I'm pretty sure the guy's over here in this little hole.
Yo.
Are you? Initially, Gimme. I'm gonna get four of those to get a heart, so it's actually, not what I need. But that's fine, I can take this marker off the map. Did that take it off? Yeah, okay. So now I get... turn this way. I'm going the wrong way. So I gotta... I got this. There we go. So now there's two ways to get up there. And one of them is right here. Boom! I have found all your keyways. Please don't try to kill me. Oh, slingshot, cool. How do I, So if he had to look for it, but it was in there. I'm a little scared, that's a little scary. Or you can hit that vine right there. at least big Mr. Kiki's rooting for me. It's really all I needed. Why is there a little gold thing there? There's no path here. Time. Ugh, I know it's at this space and I don't want it to happen. I don't wanna. Is that when we come back? Is that when we do the trials? I just. Oh. Gotta go a little high. You got it. Welcome, singular viewer. If you type in chat, it will show up on screen. Huh. Gear him. Gira him? I don't even know him. Okay. Thank you for showing me the map. How do I do the thing? Oh, I forgot. Why are there bees? Why were there bees? God. I'm not trying to be in- Oh my god. Stop it. Oh my god. Oh, I know what I have to. Get fucked. Oh god. God, I can't kill bees. Well, they're gone. Hey, hey, hey. Don't even think about it. What the? What the fuck? Why are you on the tight rope? Loser. That guy doesn't have a slingshot. I'm hurting myself so much. Literally, I'm here for the heart. Leave me alone. Where did that guy even come from? I didn't even see him over here. And he was like, ha ha ha! Oh, there's our Goron buddy. I suppose I should call him by name, otherwise it's kind of mean. There's our Hylian friend. I guess it's not too bad. Alright, I have connected. Little loop de loop. Also, quick those guys. Oh, oh god. Bye. Oh no 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 no, not me. Not by me. Stand up. Okay. Ah. take a bite of a sandwich. Mm-hmm. That was close. Oh god. That was more than close. I really thought I was about to make that. I guess you can only barely do that, huh? I know you. I saw you once upon a dream. Hey, buddy. I wonder if you hit it with your Skyward sword. He found an ancient artifact and decided that the best course of action was to beat the shit out of it. And it didn't work. Yeah, we know. Come on, I'm doing the up swipe. Aim your shot at where the bird is looking. I don't need that yet. Yeah, of course. I don't see nothing. Okay, let's try this. This is a heavenly bird. Where is he looking? Or was I just supposed to get the cute? I don't remember what's going on. Oh, oh. What bird is looking up there? Absolutely none. You confused me. Correctly, this dungeon is actually embarrassingly short. It's like the baby dungeon.
But I could be wrong. Yeah, it's like one hallway. I have bad news. The dungeon is one hallway. Bruh, I don't know where your girl is, but she ain't in here. I'm saving because I have anxiety. Icky. Okay. Get the heck. Thought I could. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I thought there was an actual threat for a second there. No. Nope. Shite. Okay. It, you have to confuse it. That's all that's in here, I believe. Yeah. Oh. I believe you can't shoot these down either. It's, I know what I need to get those. It's the beetle. Absolutely wrecked, man. I keep pressing the wrong- what the? I keep pressing the wrong button for, items. We'll just go in here first. Easy. Swing.
trying to jab. Jab him! Link, jab! Do the jab! Oh, there he does the jab. Do the jab, Link! Do the jab! Oh my god. Do the I'm literally jabbing. Obnoxious. Skulletas. I'm gonna practice my jabs, okay. Okay. No, I don't want him swinging. I'm jabbing! Oh my god, you're so stupid. Just jab! There we go. Oh god. Yeah, okay. Gemstones and blah, blah, blah. So above as below. Got it. Drowning? Close. Okay. Oh. Can I not dig? Or do I need something for that, I guess? Now that I can swim... I cannot climb this tree. I may not be able to do anything in this room until I go to another room. I can't remember. And right. Yeah, I think I need to go to another room. Oh, that's spiderweb. I'm so confused. Let's see here. There was a spider there for some reason. This elk. This is the beginning. I changed the water level for everywhere, didn't I? Zoom in.
that room, and then there's this room that's shut. And there's up there, so I think I need to go this way. Just kidding. Maybe the water level needs to be even higher. Did you ever think about that? Right, I don't remember a thing. I can kind of get up there, but I don't have a key. Did I miss another room? Like, back here. It just pauses it. Oh, it was banished. What the? No, I was in here. There's nothing to hit in here. Let's see, was there another door back here? So I hit this guy. Can't really undo it. Who keeps leaving these? I got into there, and that leads back to the beginning. So yeah. I'm just. This is a shortcut. Bug yet. There's gonna be something in here that I have to do. Besides, like, kill that guy. Leads into there. I can't get into that door. Is the crystal over there? I don't think so. No, that's where I came out of it. There's nothing over here! I'm so confused! Something else that changed when I changed the water level. Am I just like missing something really obvious? Hello? Oh. Goodness. fall. I was about to say, I thought I saw some super secret magical hint stone or whatever. Be like. I'm just hitting the walls. Your days are fucking numbered. No, okay, yes. You just keep hitting it till you get the one you want. Watch me miss it. Woo! There we go. Oh, okay. Use them on the map till you find the X. Strike to get your path. Got it. Oh, there it is. What do you know? Wow, look at all those X's. I don't need you. The water level would be high enough for me to. Oh, in the other room. Hold on. I'm going to soak some bread in the soup. So that's how to make better soup and bread. You just put the chunks in. Better soup, better bread, chunks. Oh yeah, that's gonna be nice. Let's give that a minute. There. I really hope there's no other spiders that I didn't kill. That would be really embarrassing. Pick hoog. Jab. It's a jab. It's a jab. Better, maybe if I press Y,
You would think that that would do it, that would realign so it could jab. Jab, jab, why won't you jab when it's right in front of you? Why are you so stupid? Ugh. Okay, rotate. Jab! Jab! Just jab! I'm holding it flat and doing this, and he won't jab when we're in the spider! Finally! Got him. There we go. Ah! God. Said, haha, the dungeon, that's one hallway, so pathetic, and the game said, you will never jab again. Ha. Wait, was there... something I missed there? Does it only show things that you missed or things that you already got? Because I got that treasure chest. Ah, that's fine. Let's just go. Into the big room. Right? Is this the big... the big room. The big, big beetle room. Not you. Why did you literally? Oh my God. You're the worst. Thing. That's a beautiful thing. Is this where I started? No. Okay. Come here. Come on. There we go. Where's the bat? There's another bug. Why don't you know how to jab? I am jabbing! Oh my God, you're so fucking stupid. I'm holding it flat! Give me hearts, you piece of garbage! Alright.
straight. You only have like 5 of these. You miss it every single time. I don't think going in there is a good idea, actually. Don't I get trapped? Yeah, I think so. That's fine, I'm okay. Oh shit. Why was I worried? This game is for babies. Skeleton is scary. God, I wasted that potion that I got for free. Cut the beetle. It's the only way to get out of this room. Yeah, we know. Alright, okay, we'll just come back around, it's fine. Oh. Actually, Gucci. Yeah, let's just shoot it towards it. Stop. If I shoot it towards there, it's a lot faster. You gotta bank kinda hard here. Oh, oh! There we go! There we go. No, I... Open the door! Open the door! There we go. This girl isn't so bad. I would have replaced it anyway, see? So let's see. We got the beetle, so I'm gonna save it. There's anything else up there. Okay, no, not really. I can send him up into any of these little windows up here. There we go. Let's figure that out later. Let's see. No. You're okay. So that just goes around there. No. Oh God. It's so unwieldy. There's nothing here. Wait, there is another gem up there. I just saw it. Oh. Hello, Mr. Creep. No, go to the side. Cool. Okay, so not much. That's fine. How much money do I have? There's a counter, I can't see it from where I'm at. Oh, I have max, of course. Hold on. Yeah, I thought there was something up here. Got you. I thought so. Dude, the controllers are on the floor. There it is. Woo! Getting spicy health. My ball. So according to my map, that door is not locked, but this one is for some reason. That's not right. So I need to go into here. Right? Yeah. I should be able to cut the rope. There we go. Got it. Wow. I'm in danger. Hello? Guys are not friends. Let's see. I don't think I can just jump up there. Oh God. Oh, You're not supposed to be on the ground. Yes, Stacy? No, that gets me back to the other. I didn't even go in the room with the treasure! Right, make me fight something. Oh! Thanks. Okay. Because I'm not tall enough on my own. I love how they make a sword-like sound when the eyes open, because that's... I guess audio cues really should have been the hint for, for what to do. Sweet. Ah. Stretch. What a good link. Alright. I wish I could swim faster. I'm shaking my Joy-Con. Alright. We're breaking free! That's it, isn't it? We got a... What about the room with the... That is the locked room, is the one with the... Okay. Oh, I missed. Gotta get him on that curve there. Oh. He's a little short one. There we go. Hey now. Hey, hey, hey. Got it. Get ready. Here it is. we go. Here we go. There's nothing in here. This is like the final two rooms of this dungeon. Try it. Yeah, actually. Oh, sorry, my bad. I meant to do this. Bye. Goodbye. Okay, I see something there. I see something here. Uh-oh. Why don't I have any ammo? Gosh. Thank you? Thank you? I don't think going back here is gonna get me any ammo, though. Unless I go, like, back. Is there any ammo in here? No. Oh, I gotta... Kinda funny, but I get it. Gotta have it locked down on you every time you exit and enter. It's just an automatic system at this point. It just shows you that it's just how the thing is built. It's not because some enemy is sitting there with a controller trying to lock you in the room. It's just how it's built. There just happened to be a skeleton in there, too. It's where he lives. Finally, okay. Absolutely nothing. Alright. What was I? Oh, I was in here. It's like, where was I just at? How did I get over there? Ammo? Ammo. Huh? Oh, wrong way. That's the wrong to the left of this door. It's supposed to be this one. I should have known because I don't enter a door. He's afraid of it. Cool, he's gone. So we got a swingy ropes over there. We got this thing here. We got something going on up there. I guess I'll just hit those with this so I don't have to use my sunshine. Oh, I have to go around from the other side. I see. No pressure. Just if you fall into the abyss. To get that. Oh, cool. I have infinite money. They put this here, like, There is no way that I'm going to get that rope. Here, let's use it this way. Dude. Way, baby. Down. It's close. I almost committed Suicune. We gotta look at it. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, jeez. Okay, stop. Stop. Oh, God. There we go. Boss key. Let's get out of here. You back across this? Are you kidding me? Why is this here? You could literally just put stepping stones here. You're just like, let's just try things with this technology, it'll be fine. But you had to make like the most annoying puzzle possible so I could put this llama-shaped key in a door. That's a Minecraft sheet. Okay. Okay, we're a little... There we go! Thank you, Mr. Minecraft Sheep. This is echoing. He just like, he looks like a zombie cosplaying Trunks from Dragon Ball Z. You know, like the forehead plus the hair. The purple under the eye is a bit of a... Yeah, I don't him. Oh no, you're adorable. Yes, I am adorable. Thank you. Welcome. Lord Girahim. I'm not fussy. Is it this scene? Foolish boy. Gear him? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know about that. Lips S tier. The screen is like shaky. You're a him shaky cam. Yeah, we know about the loathsome servant and the goddess. Beep, boop, beep, boop. Oh. Here he comes. No. I had to fight this guy. That's okay. He's not like a really he's not like a really difficult boss. So he doesn't respond to the, Damn. Dude. He's just pointing at me. Why did he strip? Because it's Gearham! That's what he does, I guess. Oh, I got him, I got him. Try some jabs. Disappear again. You just gotta keep hitting him. There's nothing else you can do with this guy. Stop! Oh, he's gonna kick my ass. No, we're not doing that shit. Just come near me again, see what happens! I said to see what happens! Stop it! That's cheating! Stop summoning those things! This is a sword fight! Garbage boy! Thanks, I'll take that. Where are you? Don't even try it. Don't even think about it. Yeah, walk over here and see what happens. Ow! Okay, undodgeable, I get it.
stop trying it. Oh, nope. Yeah. Got him. Confused screaming. Yeah, that's the experience of seeing Girham for the first time. A soft boy. Call me soft boy. Sword is the only reason you still live. Girham, I don't like you. Girl's presence is gone. Girham. Here he goes. Alright, so because we fight him, we don't get to catch Zelda. That's what happens. Oh, but I will catch that. Which door? Is it this door? Yeah, it's this door. I think I came through the other door. Go through the one that's glowing. Gear Helm caught the hands. Yeah, he did, but he's not dead, and you'll have to- you gotta fight him quite a few times. So it's fun. Oh, there's some fish. Here we go. A little early. I swear this doesn't usually happen to me. Woo! We get to see Fi dancing! Allow me to translate this message written in the gods of old. In dance! There we go. We got the map. Yeah, okay, we know that. Go to Skyloft. Oh. Oh, it just takes me back. Okay, cool. Oh, so trials must be afterwards. I just remember trials being really obnoxious. And the girl, not yet. Kweep. We got it. What does Fi want? Your wallet is full. I am aware. You messed with that.
Oh, ain't messing with that. Oh, what the heck? He was not here earlier. Get out of here. We're just gonna make a run for it. Got it. Expertly crafted. I think I have to go all the way back and around. I'll go ahead and save here and then just go to the sky at the next one. Wait, I can do this at any of them? I ran past like 2 save points. To the sky. Yes. I've talked to you so much. I know. Okay, we'll do. I think I like dove directly onto the island. Oh! I would have been a dead man. Okay, let's see what I can make and buy and put my money. Shield, arrows, bombs, but I think those are just refills. I don't need potions. You.
Oh, yeah.
So I could make a better shield. Or I could get myself a shield that won't burn up the moment that I fall into lava. So, go on. Let's do this. Take that. Okay, and then I'll go ahead and do this. My what is full? Can't store more things yet, so I need to take this other shield out of my inventory. Hello, Mrs. Item Check.
Hi.
That takes up a pouch slot. I see, I see. I think that's about it, honestly. Okay. Oh, I didn't go to Beatles! Duh. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm not gonna have any money now. Where is he? No! Oh my god! I was just trying to buy meat. right here. Okay, he's farther away than I thought he was, actually. Hold on. Slipped. Yeah. Just right off the edge into the abyss. Alright, come here. Why is he flying away? Needle, please. Okay, I gotta go around. I can't miss. Are you serious? Shop you can't get to, you'd get the little buggy thing, so after first dungeon. Oh. Ooh, extra wallet. I'll go ahead and take this, and I'll come back for everything else. Yay! Is that inventory? That's 300. 800. So I can't even get that yet. And then a bug net is 50. Okay. So I really get the bug net before I go down to the surface. Again. We're going this way. What? Mums? Beetle? His- Ooh! That's just what Beetle sounds like. That's just- His- Oh! Ah! Ooh! Look. Beetle's a treasure. If you've never, like, played a game with Beetle in it, he's the best. He's always there to be your shopkeep guy, and he's, like, the shopkeep guy with the most personality. That's why they reuse his, that's why they reuse his design so often. I'm stopping. It's just how he speaks. Yeah, I can imagine if my roommates came home and I was just making Beetle noises, they'd probably join me, actually, because Beetle is a household name. Wait, I don't have to strike it yet. I think I add this first. There we go. Alright, we can descend to the surface in another location. I'm just gonna hit this. For fun. What was that noise? I hate when I hear or feel something and then like I take off my headphones and there's nothing there. It's the same feeling you get when like the door of the house opens. And then you take off your headphones and nothing's changed. Kind of spooky. Oh, we can go figure out where Kukio went. I was wondering when that would happen. Oh, Oren. Ooh. Where was she last seen? Okay.
Hey!
Her voice sounds so distorted. I know where Kukiel is. Let's see. Should be. Yep, this way. Okay. One of these opens the door, but it only does it at night. This door right here. How do we get time to pass? Is there a way? I'm trying to think. There's not like a wait till blank time. I'm trying to remember. Gear. Oh. I don't know. Maybe I gotta find people to give me some clues. Where is Kukiel's father in this trying time? Where did he go? Or Pippet's mom. Okay, I'll talk to her again and see if she knows anything else.
Huh?
Old man who lives. Oh, okay, so I gotta jump off and go all the way to the Lumpy Pumpkin to figure out where this quest line's going. Oh-woo! Oh-woo! So, Lumpy Pumpkin is... Gotta be. She said to the west. Where were we when she said that? Oh, it's gotta be this way. Right? She said west? Ooh. Knight, get out of my way! Ooh, awkwardness. This is west, right? I feel like Lumpy Pumpkin has got to be... Well, that's a game island. That can't be it. Probably is it. This is the spinning wheel. I don't know, man. I think that is the Lumpy Pumpkin over there that I marked. Let's go to the other thing that I got. And then we'll make our way over to the Lumpy Pumpkin. By saying that really fast. Lumpy Pumpkin. Lumpy Pumpkin, Lumpy Pumpkin. Sounds like a really mean thing to call a baby. baby's just a lumpy pumpkin. Where'd the island go that I was looking for? Is it? I'm flying right over it. Oh, there it is. Whew. I almost slammed my face into the ground. Okay. Hey, piece of heart. Yeah, I think this one's gotta be. Even shaped like, yeah. I don't know why she said west. She just said weast. Oh no, oh no. Landing. That sure was a pumpkin landing. Just doing everybody a service. Here we go. And this should give me a new heart. Yes. Oh no, it's a new magic power. Sweet. And then we have the lumpy pumpkin. I'll probably end my adventure here. It's a cool place. You can destroy the chandelier and owe them a lot of money, but get a heart piece. I might do that. The daughter is super cute. Look, she's adorable.
Hi.
Don't even think about it. Oh, here's the old guy. You have a gullible look in your eyes. Thanks. It's a demon. Yep. I saw the thing, I tell you. In the great tree in a cemetery. I walked by the tree in the middle of the night. So I'd hit the gravestone nearest to the tree, and the gravestone lit up. I pushed the gravestone, and the door to the storage shed opened all by itself. And the monster went in the shed, and it closed the door behind itself, which is unexpectedly polite for a demon. It was the most terrifying thing these old eyes have ever seen. If you're smart, you'll stay clear of the cemetery in the middle of the night. Thanks, dude. Ooh, this guy!
Huh?
Heat! He has a crush on her, the girl. She's adorable. This guy.
Hi.
I'll pass, just for now.
Nobody looked at my custom super special chandelier.
Oh, I'm gonna peep. Like they just have a lot of normal stuff and a doll that's kind of cute. All right, I'm about to get in trouble. Don't mind me. Crawl, are you here to watch me get in trouble? No, this is Stitch. Stritch. Yes, what are you doing here? Thinking about it. So the thing is, I don't think you can actually get the heart container when you knock it down. I think you actually, that partial heart container, you still have to work for it because they have you replace the chandelier in order to get it and do some other things. You have to work for them and then you have to... It's just not worth doing right now. Carry pumpkins down to the pumpkin shed. You know, and the like. Well, it's been about 2 hours. I want to head back over to Skyloft if I have time. I'd go back into the forest. There's like one of those sky blocks that I missed, but I feel like it's probably not that big of a deal. Oh wait, I can go to my bed! That's what it is. Okay, so I'm gonna do the kooky L thing and then I'll end stream. Let's go find this little kid. But in order to do that, I have to go all the way back to the academy and go to sleep. I'm gonna see what the academy students are talking about right now. See what's up.
Hey. Huh?
Okay. Whew. I like these doors. They look nice. Those are nice doors. Like, thinking about these doors. Okay, hold on a second. I'm thinking about those doors. Don't ask me why. I'm just thinking about those doors. I've got some problems too. Not like my friend went missing, but you know. Oh man. Yeah, I got some problems going on too. Nothing like somebody missing from our school that we're tracking down personally, but I got some problems.
Hey!
Pippet, your problem is narcissism. Yellow Lonk? That's Pippet. So, in this, one, you're a little knight academy. Basically, knights are people who keep people from falling off the edge of the Skyloft, because you live on Skyloft because the goddess saved all of humanity and put you here. So, for each year, they choose a different color for their uniforms. So, this year is green, and Pippet is our upperclassman, so he has the yellow uniform. So he's in the upper class, which I just graduated to and they gave me green. Yeah. So each game they have a different reason for you to don the green garb. This one they just had it be, it's part of the uniform. So if I fall off a Skyloft, the guys are wearing a green tunic. Gray tunic. Oh, Lord. See, she's also wearing yellow because she's in the same class as Pippet. Crane has a thing for Pippet. Everybody on here is named after some kind of bird, by the way. I feel like I should mention that. But it's usually like off by like a letter or something. So we have Groose, as in goose. Me, I'm Orin. We have Colin and Stritch. I believe Stritch is a type of bird, but it's close to one. Fledge is in fledgling. Karane is Karane. I don't know who this person is. Henya, she's a hen. And the headmaster is an owl. So I was looking for my bed. Mine is right here. That's Gruus's bed. Mine is right here. That's Fledge's bed. Mine is right here. See? Here's my personal belongings. Oh, I got some money. Until night. He just passes out. I wish I had that power. Lay down and just immediately just pass out. Alright, we're gonna find Kukio. Oh, weird. Is the ghost active? I'm curious. The ghost is not here. Flushes. Okay. To go upstairs because apparently the doors are locked down here. So the lore about night here in Skyloft is that because of the presence of a demon on the island, animals and monsters sort of go bonkers. So, if I see any animals, I'm going to try and run, because I don't want to hurt them! Get out of here! Get! She's okay, she'll cower for a little bit. Hey, come here. Oh, he really flew. No, back, get back. Okay, so we need to get over to the graveyard. The one closest to the tree is what he said. Ooh, slime jellies. I need those for crafting. Alright, so the one closest to the tree. Oh wait, now I need it. There we go. Okay. Let's get grooving. Oh god. Okay, there we go. This guy's really cool. He's really chill. Him hanging out with a toddler is not very cool. Super not very cool.
No, please don't hurt me.
We were just playing the scream as loud as you can game. Batro. This is the only person who didn't scream the moment they saw me. I understand. When humans make other humans happy, the happy humans produce a substance known as gratitude crystal. He wants to be human. Dude, your mom's worried about you! Bruh. Your mom wants you home now! Oh my god. Alright, so I need to bring him... I need to bring him, gratitude crystals from helping people on the island. It's basically do side quests, and, let me just leap up the whole ladder. Basically you do side quests, and, you get some, little rewards that you bring back to him. It's like the, it's like the Poe of this game. There are no Poes. So instead you have, instead of Poes, you have collecting gratitude crystals. It's kind of the thing that you work towards. Or Skulltulas. He is the not necessary to collect, but definitely will give you some rewards, sort of, side mission. Right, he's right there. I wanna get that bug net before I go back down. Let's see. We're gonna go back to, I believe her mom should still be at the church, but if not... Oh, she might be home. I don't know if I actually need to go tell the mom or just skip back to daytime. For Kukiel to be home. Because I believe... I believe they live right under here. I think this is where they live. That's it? Yeah. A friendly and responsible adult is some random man! Oh my god. I believe I get gratitude crystals from them if I come back in the morning. I could be wrong though. So let me go ahead and do that. That'll conclude the stream. Why'd this thing respawn? I just did it. Give me some jellies at least. Jeez. Huh? Boys' rooms are downstairs. Oh, it's getting dark in here. I think that's why my camera is like barely responding to me. My room's at the end. What am I doing? Here. No. Ah, I get it wrong every time. I'm across from Groose. Just learn it. Oh, there's a gratitude crystal. Alright, so that will keep track of how many I have of those. Sleep until the morning. Fledge! Oh, I was gonna talk to Bruce. Fledge's room is cute though. Bruce, buddy! I have some good news! Oh. Pompadour's all saggy. Poor Groose. Gratitude crystals? No? Okay. Mr. Owlman. Ha. I almost have enough of that bug net. From her parents. Ba-ba-da! Five! That's just as many as I needed to take to him! What do you know? Ba-ba-da-da-da. I've gone way over the time I usually stream. Because I started super late, but... Okay, we're gonna end here. I'm going to save the game. Thank you for tuning in to my stream. Nidos, Tidos, and Vitos. I don't know, I might upload this to YouTube eventually, so like and subscribe. And... I'll see you guys on the other side.